Should be fairly simple once I remember how to do all this. I had to redo all my settings and hotkeys because it's been forever since I played this. And I guess they didn't save my bindings. Hell yeah, man. Appreciate it. Is this Sarvos? Everything's coming good through good, clean and clear, right? I think so. I hope so. I gotta figure out why I don't get any notification sounds for likes. How did that guy walk right by me? I think I'll turn down the in-game sound again. It's still a little too loud for me. See if I can get a couple lusts. I really want a palm land or lust for this first boss. Not, I don't need it, but it makes the first boss just go by really quick. Oh, I just realized the UI setting, I need to move. So I can see it. I still gotta shut off those too, because I don't need to see them cutscenes again. I've seen them 1,000 times. Oh no, a debuff. Wait, where's my heal? Oh, there it is. Sure, I'll level up again soon, but I'd rather not die. It'd be a pretty short run. Nah, I'll wait to open that silver chest just in case it blows up too. I'm missing an ability. I'm gonna have to find that ability after this. Ah! Fucking knew it. That's why we wait to open the silver chest when we're out of combat so we don't die to him. Well, technically, you still can die to them if your HP is low enough. So you have to wait till HP is full to open the silver chest, so if it does explode, it doesn't kill you. It's the traps you can step on and they won't kill you. I didn't mean to use that one. Haste granted. So many steals. Mick. So used to having that button. Ah, oh, I forgot my pots too. I don't need them for this low, but I'll need them when I get. Oh, that's not good. I don't need my pots right now, but I will need them. So since I stepped on the trap in that room, there won't be another trap in that room. There will be when I spawn into this new area though, there are traps. That's why I'm hugging the sides of the walls. Step on is like a little trap, the least likely to step on a trap by hugging the wall, and it'll never spawn a trap in the starting room. Like this room will never have a trap in it. So if you're like running for your life and don't want to risk running on a trap, you can go in there and kite the enemies around. Doesn't mean enemies won't come in that room after you leave it though, or after a certain number of time they will spawn in there, but when you first load in there, enemies won't be in that room. Right, I don't have that ability yet. Gotta quit trying to use it. Kill this guy first. That bee will one-shot you if he does the ability Final Stink. So, if you don't want to die to it, you basically just run away if you know you're not going to kill him in time. You run as far as you can. It'll cancel his attack. Got one more floor to clear after this, and we'll be doing the boss fight. Normally I'm done with this by now, but I keep messing things up, so it's taking me longer to clear it. At least these 10 floors. Mimic? No. Come on, buddy, follow me. We're going places today. Crazy, I didn't get any steel palmander or strength palmanders. No, not one strength. They even get, yeah, I got a lust. At least I got that. Should get two on. Should die off this right here.